Shades of Blue, first band's name, help me out, please.
What?
Laura Stroud.
Laura Stroud is Raft House.
We have Laura Stroud, we have Shades of Blue. Imagine what's next. Please welcome the Matt Kendrick Jazz Quintet. Woo!
Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot. We're really glad to be here to do something for the Ham It Up for the Hungry. And so thank you, Bobby and Debbie, for putting this on so we could help some people out. Yeah. And we'd like to thank Shades of Blue for letting us use their equipment. Thank you, Claire. Makes things a lot faster. That was a great band, Shades of Blue. That was a little tune by Charles Mingus called Nostalgia in Times Square. And we're here to cool you a little bit on a Sunday evening with a little bit of Out of Nowhere.
Thank you.
Very much out of nowhere. Just a nice little tune. It's pretty old too.
I'd like to thank all these people for coming out and playing today. We're coming out here and doing this to feed the hungry people. So like the Cameron McManus on the trombone.
On the saxophone. Jackson.
Dave Reed. Cameron McManus. Karen Kendrick. Thank you. rock on.
I guess we'll go ahead and call it a night. Is that enough? Let you get back on schedule. We got one more.
Yeah, one more, man.
We'll do a little tune, Bye Bye Blackbird. Yeah, it's a nice old standard. You know, there's a lot of these things going on for the second harvest. I believe there's one next, two Sundays from now, December 4th at Redeemer Presbyterian from Cans and Carols.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thanks a lot. We're really glad to be here to do something for the Ham It Up for the Hungry. And so thank you, Bobby and Debbie, for putting this on so we could help some people out. Yeah. And we'd like to thank Shades of Blue for letting us use their equipment. Thank you, Claire. Makes things a lot faster. That was a great band, Shades of Blue. That was a little tune by Charles Mingus called Nostalgia in Times Square. And we're here to cool you a little bit on a Sunday evening with a little bit of Out of Nowhere. very much, Out of Nowhere. Just a nice little tune. It's pretty old, too.
I'd like to thank all these people for coming out and playing today. We're coming out here doing this to feed the hungry people. So, like the Cameron McManus on the trombone.
On the saxophone. Thank you.
Cameron McManus. Karen Kendrick. Come on. I guess we'll go ahead and call it a night. Is that enough? Let you get back on schedule. We got one more.
Yeah, one more, man.
We'll do a little tune, Bye Bye Blackbird. Yeah, it's a nice old standard. You know, there's a lot of these things going on for the second harvest. I believe there's one next, two Sundays from now, December 4th at Redeemer Presbyterian from Cans and Carols. 7 o'clock, that's two Sundays from now, December 4th. The Redeemer Church, it's over there on, it's where Ardmore School used to be, for all you old timers here. It's off of Miller Street. There's a bunch of bands playing at that, and there's a bunch of bands yet to come here tonight. We've got Tammy Davis coming up after us, and Plonk will be here with their heavy. These cats are heavy. Plonk. So we're going to do Bye Bye Blackbird. Thank you. Thank you. Tammy Davis is coming up. Thanks a lot. We'll see you later. Karen Kendrick, Cameron McManus on the trombone.